Radio Lewes, where the music matters.
Hello. Yes, this is classical music. And this time last week, it was raining. It's lovely and sunny and getting very hot. Well, I'm going to start off. It was the pandemic last week and we're still remaining on Horse Guards Parade in Whitehall. And the composer is someone called Hayden Wood with the New London Orchestra. So let us begin. The piece you've just been listening to is called The Horse Guards Whitehall, and the composer was Hayden Wood, and playing was New London Orchestra. Well, my next choice is a trumpet. I like to blow my own trumpet at times. I couldn't resist that. Anyway, it's a trumpet concerto in E-flat by Johann Baptist Neruda. I have chosen the final movement of four movements with John Wallace playing the trumpet and the Philharmonic Orchestra. Just been listening to the music of John Baptiste Neruda, a Czech composer, and I chose his only piece I could find, a trumpet concerto in E flat, the final movement of four movements, with John Wallace playing the trumpet and the Philharmonia Orchestra. It's the piano next. This piece I found in my late father's collection, Ferdinand Hiller. And I looked him up in my dictionary and I thought he must be German, and he was German. And it's the piano concerto in F sharp minor. It's the opening movement with Michael Ponti playing the piano and the Berlin Symphony Orchestra. Thank you. you've just been listening to the piece of a piano concerto. Sorry, it was pretty obvious. A piano concerto. The composer was Ferdinand Hiller, a German composer. The piano concerto was in F sharp minor. It was the opening movement, with Michael Ponti playing the piano and the Berlin Symphony Orchestra. Well, my next choice, you've heard them many times. You've heard Yu Quang Dai or Placido Domingo singing Un Fervita Languina. But this is the overture. This is the overture to the opera. It's called L'Asile d'Amore by Gioachino Donizetti. And it's played for us by the and sung for us by the orchestra and chorus of the Royal Opera House, Covent Garden. You've just been listening to the overture to Gioachino Donizetti, the overture to L'Asile d'Amore, and it was played for us by the orchestra of the Royal Opera House, Covent Garden. Well, my next choice, he's a French, the person concerned is a French composer, is Camille Saint-Saëns, and I've chosen his violin concerto number 3 in B minor. It's the first first of 3 movements, the Allegro Molto Troppo, for those who are more intellectual than I am, and with Joshua Bell playing the violin and the Orchestra de Montreal. Thank you. just been listening to the French composer Camille Saint-Saëns, his violin concerto number 3 in B minor. I chose the first of three movements with Joshua Bell playing the violin, and it was the Orchestra of Montreal. Well, my next piece is Georges Bizet, another French composer. They do very well after in France with their composers. And I'm just going to tell you, I was talking to a lady outside my house, and she sings in Covent Garden, Glyndebourne, and La Boheme is being performed until July the 31st. So do book and support Glyndebourne. They need it. Anyway, my next choice is Carmen, and Ben is going to read out the piece concerned.
The piece is La Fleur que tu m'avais jetée.
The singer is the tenor Placido Domingo with the London Symphony Orchestra.
Yeah.
You've just been listening to Georges Bizet's Anaria from Carmen, his opera, and Ben will...
Le Flerque to Mauvais Jetty.
And the tenor was Placido Domingo with the London Symphony Orchestra. Well, my next piece is... I abbreviated this one. It's Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. And... Many of you may remember, in the 1970s, his music came to on Top of the Pops to number one, and it was Symphony number 40 in G minor. And you're just about to hear the London Mozart players play this piece of music.
Thank you.
You've just been listening to the music of Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. The piece I chose was Symphony No. 40 in G minor, the first movement, and with the London Mozart Players. And Ben is going to put me straight because he can look it up.
Well, I don't know about put you straight, Phil. You were right. It's just it wasn't the 70s. It was 1986. It was an act called Falco, and they reworked that movement in a tune called Rock Me Amadeus. It hit number one in the UK and topped the charts everywhere from Sweden to New Zealand.
Thank you very much. Now I know, I can remember 86. So, anyway, my next piece is Giacomo Puccini, and it's from La Boheme. I have chosen Si Mi Chiama Mina, with Dame Kiritikama singing soprano. Oh, she's prof soprano. And Richard Leach, tenor, with the London Symphony Orchestra.
Thank you.
You've just been listening to the music of Giacomo Puccini. It was La Bohème, and the piece you concerned was Si Mil Cimino Mina, with Dame Kirish Connors and Richard Leach with the London Symphony Orchestra. Well, my next choice is by Richard Strauss, and it's from Der Rosenkavalier. I've chosen the waltzes with the Chicago Symphony Orchestra.
Thank you.
You've just been listening to, from Richard Strauss, his opera, Die Rosenkavalier. It wasn't all, it's not all singing. He composed some waltzes too, which you've just been listening to, with the Chicago Symphony Orchestra. Well, my final piece today, regrettably, is Tommaso Albanini, and I have chosen his Adagio in G minor with the London Sinfonia. Until next week, goodbye.
Radio Lewes, where the music matters.